More news today, Jeff, as well, that the biggest single ever anti-IED operation in Afghanistan has taken place. What more can you tell us about that?
Yeah, this is a remarkable success attributable to the Royal Engineers down in Garesh. They discovered and made safe a record haul of 12 IEDs. They ranged in weight from 5 kilos to 15 kilos, so were clearly designed to threaten both people on foot as well as vehicles. And to find 12 in a single operation is certainly a record. The credit for making them safe and defusing them, well, that goes to Warrant Officer Second Class Ian Martin of the Royal Logistic Corps, a brave man indeed, and we should salute him tonight. He was, as often is the case, very modest about what he did. He simply said, well, it was quite a challenge, and his greatest reward at the scene was seeing a family come through the area he just cleared, herding their goats. And of course, that's something that they wouldn't have been able to do without risking life and limb had they happened upon that road a little while earlier, before the Royal Engineers came on site and made it safe. So a record chalked up to them.
OK, Jeff Mead in Camp Bastion, thank you very much for us indeed this evening.